Hey there, I get it. You have anxiety, and when you're nervous, you just can't stop talking. It's like a flood of words, and it can be overwhelming, right? So how can you stop this and make friends? Let's dive in. First of all, it's okay to feel anxious. We all have moments where we feel like we're talking too much, but the key is to recognize it and take steps to manage it. Here's how. Step 1. Breathe. I know it sounds simple, but taking deep breaths can really help calm your nerves. Before you start speaking, take a moment to breathe in deeply through your nose, hold it for a few seconds, and then exhale slowly through your mouth. This can help slow your racing thoughts and give you a moment to collect yourself. Step 2. Practice active listening. When you're in a conversation, focus on what the other person is saying. Nod your head, maintain eye contact, and respond to their statements or questions. This not only helps you stop talking too much, but it also shows that you're genuinely interested in them. And trust me, people love a good listener. Step 3. Use the pause. After you've said something, pause for a moment before you continue speaking. This gives the other person a chance to respond and keeps you from rambling. Plus, it makes you seem more thoughtful and composed. Step 4. Have a plan. If you know you're going to be in a social situation, think about a few topics you can talk about beforehand. This can help you feel more prepared and less anxious. And remember, it's okay to have quiet moments in a conversation. Silence isn't as scary as it seems. Step 5. Be kind to yourself. Making friends and managing anxiety takes time and practice. Don't beat yourself up if you have a slip-up. Every conversation is a new opportunity to improve. Celebrate your small victories and keep moving forward. And there you have it. By taking these steps, you can manage your anxiety and talk less, which can help you make and keep friends. Remember, it's all about progress, not perfection. So take a deep breath, listen actively, and give yourself the grace to grow. You've got this. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tips on living your best life. Take care, y'all. See you next time. Bye.